This tutorial will look at the Application Launcher for Drive extension available for the Google Chrome web browser. When you're in Google Drive in the cloud, you can create content using their list of apps, such as Google Documents, Google Presentation, Google Spreadsheet, and others, depending on your organization. These files you can create in the cloud, edit in the cloud, share in the cloud, all in the cloud. You can also store other types of files in Google Drive as well. However, these files may not be accessible for editing in the cloud, and some you may not even be able to preview in the cloud, in which case you would need to download these files to your computer so that you can work on them, or use some kind of syncing service, like the Google Drive app. That all changes with the Application Launcher for Drive extension, which will allow your browser to interact and talk with the applications you have installed on your device. In order to set up this process, you need to have three components. One, you need the new Google Drive. Two, you need to make sure that you have the Google Drive app installed and updated to the most recent version. And three, you need the Google Chrome extension to make this all happen. So let's go through that process. Step one, enable the new drive. If you haven't already, you may see this handy dandy little banner that says, try out the new drive. If you don't, come over to the gearbox on the right hand side called Settings and click on Experience the new drive. So here we are in the new Google Drive. Now you'll notice if I go down to, say, this keynote presentation, I choose More Actions, Open With, I don't have a lot to choose from to open this file. So I still need to do those other two components to make this all work together. So step two was to install Google Drive and/or update it to the most recent version. You can download the Google Drive app from their website, and then install. And then if you go to the Google Drive app icon in your menu bar, and then come down to About, you just want to verify that the version of the Google Drive app is at least 1.18. Step three, install the Google Chrome extension for Drive, which you can get from the Chrome Web Store. So I'm going to click Free to install this extension. It has now been added to Chrome. So I'm going to come back to Google Drive, and I'm going to reload the page. All right, I'm going to come back down to the same keynote. Come up over here to More Actions, choose Open With, and now you'll notice I have access to applications that are installed on my device, in this case, Keynote. Let's give this a try. Google Drive wants me to confirm my request. Yes, I'd like to open this file with Keynote. And you notice Keynote now opens automatically and loads that presentation file, which I can now interact with. I can edit. And I can save it. And the Google Drive app will sync it back up to the cloud all seamlessly. So to review, to connect your Google Chrome browser to the applications installed on your device, you need to update Google Drive to its newest version. Two, install and update the Google Drive app to its at least version 1.18. And then three, install the Application Launcher for Drive extension to your Google Chrome browser. This concludes this tutorial.